about that. Iggy. Kids, yo, kids. You gotta watch out for them. Anyways, this is just another test of my mic setup. With my Bell Rogue. Right now the mic is on my chin inside the breath mask. People get scared of this helmet whenever I ride by, actually. And the problem with this setup is the wind noise. I guess I should check out my sound recorder if it's doing any good. Maybe gotta reduce the gain or some shit. Let's check my sound recorder here real quick. Which is basically my phone. Here's my gain. Phew. Reduce the mic gain a bit. There. Okay. Should be better. Okay, back to our regular scheduled viewing. Well, I'm not used to this helmet anymore. But it's my favorite helmet. Because I can see everything so clearly. Anyways, besides testing this mic setup, I was actually thinking about talking about something else. Like, with regards to vehicles. And what I'm referring to are, like, basically trucks and buses of that size or bigger. Anyway, I want to get out of this situation I'm in right now. So I can talk to you guys properly. Oh gosh, I'm at the mercy of this truck. Yeah. Doggy, don't do it, doggy. Jeez. Acceleration power. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, Jesus, traffic. Somebody got an accident. Oh no, they're being towed. You guys are taking your sweet time fixing your shit. Causing traffic. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. That's what I love about motorcycles, I can filter! Anyways, what I was referring to earlier about vehicles is that they are, you know, every vehicle has a blind spot. Yeah, I'm talking about blind spots here. But what I refer to most about blind spots, the vehicle that has the most blind spots are these big ass trucks. And it's horrible. They're practically blind, you know, especially if you're a motorcyclist, they can't see you for shit. Even if you're right in front of them. That makes them more dangerous to motorcyclists, because I've seen so many videos or CCTV footage of motorcyclists getting crushed to death. Yeah, I had to do that, man. It's just getting fucking hot. Yeah. So many videos of motorcyclists being crushed to death because they don't know any better about blind spots of vehicles. Sure, you can cut off a car right in front of it and maybe not get rear-ended, but you can't do that to a truck because they won't see you, and if they don't see you, they'll crush you. I mean, I'll put up a diagram or a picture of blind spots of a truck somewhere in this video, but maybe up right now. But yeah, as a motorcyclist rider or a beginner rider, stay away from trucks, period. You don't want to be right in front of them at the line, at the traffic line, because they won't see you at all. So when it turns green, they'll crush you right away. So as much as possible, get away from trucks, because they have such a huge blind spot, especially this one right here. There's a coach. Yeah, my buddy nearly got clipped or nearly got crushed by one of these guys too on our way from Marbella at one point. And these people, what the fuck? Yeah man, riding in the Philippines is one gigantic obstacle course. Yeah, this truck right here, you don't want to be here. That's why every truck says keep distance. So what you do is you get away as fast as you can and be wary of their actions. Oh, especially this guy. This guy's nasty. You don't want to be in front of them. You want to be out in front of them, far away, because that's where they can only see you. Yeah, and you don't want to be behind the truck either, especially if they're clearing gravel and sand. Yesterday we were coming down from we're going up the Davao and we're going uphill, and there was a truck carrying a lot of sand and gravel, and obviously enough the road was like this, it was a little bumpy, so a lot of sand and gravel came off the back, big ones too, and kind of pelted everybody who was behind it. So me, I was behind it. Yeah, a big piece of rock ended up jumping off the back of the truck, bouncing on the road, and hitting me on the right leg. It was pretty big.
That's what she said.
That's my joke.
Luckily enough, I was wearing my riding pants, and it didn't hurt as much. Rush hour, eh? Rush hour, they're not rushing. Get out of the road, like this guy, another truck. They should be driving on the right lane, not in the fast lane, because they're super slow. I guess I'll find out if I'll be uploading this video later tonight. Because it's hella windy with this helmet. I'm just riding around, checking things out. Oh look, people getting captured by the blue boys. Yeah, anyways, that's all I wanted to talk about. I actually really wanted to just test out my mic. And I'll be going to Manila this week again.
Why?
Because such is my life. My life is very unpredictable. In a way, it's a good thing. Kind of like a ninja lifestyle, you know?
Okay.
Anyways, click like, subscribe, and catch you in the next video, people. Peace. Oh, gravel! 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 What the f***? Why is there so much gravel here in this bridge? Yeah, peace.